अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास सिक्स, दिस इज योर ग्रामर फर्स्ट कॉपी वर्क। यू हैव टू मेक अ टाइटल ऑफ एसे विद ब्लैक एंड अंडरलाइन इट विद ब्लू। ऑन नेक्स्ट पेज यू हैव टू राइट डेट एंड द टाइटल ऑफ एसे ऑन रेड लाइन फ्लड्स इन पाकिस्तान। फ्लड इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डेंजरस natural disaster. It happens when excessive water is collected in any area. When the floods are extensive, the water rushes into the heart of the city. Floods are always sudden and unexpected. It usually happens due to heavy rainfall. There are many regions in the country that face this natural disaster because of the overflowing of rivers. Moreover, it also happens because of the melting of snow. Another reason for floods is when the dam is breakdown. When a flood occurs, there is devastation all around. Houses topple down, their belongings are destroyed, they have nothing to eat and no roof to shelter them. When the communications are broken off, it takes much time before and help from outside can be rendered. Meanwhile, they suffer and die. Without shelter, domestic animals die in thousands. After flood, the whole area looks dull. The crops are destroyed, storehouses of grains are washed away. Often after the flood, diseases spread and people die in large numbers. To fight against the disaster, relief work is organized. Appeals are made for food, clothes, money, and medicine. Also, the students of colleges and universities engage themselves in raising funds. Many social workers come forward and work day and night to relieve the suffering. The floods take only a few hours to destroy, but it takes years to restore the flooded area back to its normal life.